Mom, my headset is broken. Can I have a new scooter?
Better idea. How about you let Michael fix it?
Oh, but Mom, I found one cheap.
Well, you better start saving then.
But I don't have the job.
You better find one quick then, because I ain't buying you another scooter.
Well, how about I just jump out of this moving train?
How about you just harden up and have dinner at the hardware store?
I don't understand, Mom.
Swallow a teaspoon of cement and harden the hell up.
Mom, you are so mean.
No, I am your mother. Deal with it. I am not a bank, so start helping. I'm not making things worse for the family.
Okay, Mom, I will try.
No, you will do.
Yes, Mom, and I'm sorry for all the trouble I have caused.
It's okay, son. Just please grow up and help us, Mitchell, please.
No problem, Mom. I love my family and will do anything for them. Now, can we have a beer?
Wake up and smell the rosas you can drink when you are 18, damn it.
Okay, Mom, I love you. I'm sorry for everything.
It's okay, son. I love you always.